Bartlett swings early and often. And he sends it high in the air to right field and pretty deep. J.D. Martinez back. Track, wall, and gone! Alex Rodriguez has homered. And with that, becomes the 29th player in Major League history to record 3,000 hits. You talk about a flair for the dramatic. Congratulations, and A-Rod wasn't waiting around. The very first pitch he got from Verlander is hit number 3,000.
That is now the 10th home run that Verlander has given up here in the new Yankee Stadium, and that fan right there, he's fired up. He's got the baseball.
Well, that's the money ball right there. He's not giving that up. Imagine coming to the ball game. Now a curtain call for A-Rod.
Real nice gesture there by Justin Verlander, waiting very patiently, steps back off the mound to make sure that Alex can soak up all this love that they're giving him here in New York.
You come to the ballpark, you buy a seat out of right field, and you catch Alex.